And this year's Fall Classic will have a Borderland connection to it. Las Cruces' Doug Eddings has been awarded another World Series assignment, the highest honor for a big league umpire. Eddings, who is a graduate of Mayfield High School, will be at second base for game one on Friday in Los Angeles. He'll be behind the plate calling balls and strikes in game four in New York. This is going to be Eddings' second World Series assignment of his career. The last one coming back in 2019.